for the Pacific Classic, sent on their way.
He kind of came out of the gate like a little bit awkward.
Candy Ride just bobbled a tiny bit as the gates opened.
And it was funny when he went by the grandstand, Candy Ride, he kind of had his head just like a little bit like this. But it was interesting because he did these funny things with his face and head, but he never touched her reins. You know, like it just looked like he was doing something.
As expected, Medaglio d'Oro and Candy Ride stride for stride out here.
And he just inched up and just slid right up there to Jay Bailey's boot. We just locked in and went around the turn like that.
Julie Krone has Candy Ride just a little closer now to make sure Medaglio d'Oro stays honest on the lead.
By the time we got to the backside, you know, Jerry had to kind of move his hands a little bit. And I just checked and saw who was coming and just went down on him like this. Not even any crosses or anything. I just like, there's a place, you know, you're sitting up high on the horse and you're real light and they can just run free. And then the next notch is like you kind of pinch down a little bit and you don't really even change anything, but the horse feels like the intensity of you like going, you know, like that.
Now Medaglio d'Oro and Candy Ride kick on, and here's the match race we've been waiting for. Medaglio d'Oro and Jerry Bailey, Candy Ride and Julie Krone are full of run though.
He had it like push button, like it was just round pegs, round holes, and I just went down into that little spot and he's whew.
Julie Krone taps Candy Ride on the neck. He responds like a champion.
Just starts stretching his legs and his little tiny ears like went against his head like that. And it was just a spectacular finish, you know.
But we could be looking at a new superstar out here.
Right-handed and left-handed and just went through the pretty motions to keep him on his way.
Candy Ride, the Argentinian bred, and Julie Krone win the Pacific Classic.
It was a phenomenal day, and it was just, and to have that much meaning and history behind the Craigs and McAnally, and have that opportunity and that, like, to live, oh, it was just, it's as fun as I can't even put words on how fun it is.
Girl like you,
I will tell her,
never want another girl like you.